The MX300 series has matured well in its limited time on the market. I would consider the series retail ready, unlike the early 750GB we tested with initial release firmware. In time, it will only get better. Crucial plans to release a new 2TB model in a month, and that will be an exciting product. It would be nice if Crucial lowered the price to take the fight to Samsung, but with a NAND shortage in full swing, we completely understand the pricing pressure.